Oh, Cassivar. That's bad because we have a lot of eggs. But progenitor is good because that's too many eggs. replace these two cards, right? Luvi? Luvi. Beltram is not bad because we need cards. Oh, ouch, ouch, ouch. Okay, let me think about that. I think we start with Young Silifer. Or we start with Kushata. Then we have four. We have five mana. Five mana means one, four, five. We do this, then we have two, five. Yeah. Kushata dies to Lure though, and that's too risky. So we play it like this. We keep our hand. Ooze. That's kind of sucky. That's kind of sucky. Maybe that's what we do, right? Four mana, have an egg and destroy that. But we have to be lucky with our, we have a 1, 2, 3. Well, we take the 25% chance. Okay. That wasn't too bad. Okay. Rectal Blade. Nice. Actually not too bad because we lose a the hand size is going down, so they play aggro, not creep. We go here. Do we play the egg? Probably not. Oh, maybe we don't have to do anything else, or maybe hit them. Oh wait, I have an idea. We also down to 3 cards, funny enough. Would have aggressed? No. But they play do we bleed to keep that? We could do... I think we retreat, right? Okay. Well, Loki into full elimination into DBS. That's our turn next. Our next turn. DBS. It's fine because it's not fast enough. Except they have 2 void poses. I don't think so, this is a minion. Yes, nice. Okay. Okay, this is good. This is good. Because my eggs are now immune against us. Next turn, we play Verdant Fulmination. We have another Godhelm in hand. Excellent. I don't know how they want to win that. Breath? Actually, fine. Except they have double grasp. What will replace? Probably the blood tier. Okay. Okay, that was very bad ordering, by the way. This one should have been played first, and the Verdant Fulmination should have been played at a different point of time, before I attacked with my Spelljammer as an example. And the Godhammer should have been played first too. I mean, that's kind of hilarious. That was it was a power demonstration.